We saw the jaguar very close to us, almost 5 or 6 meters in front of us.
It's a howling monkey.
Howling monkey. Yes. The last time is almost 10 years ago. We saw the jaguar, the big jaguar.
Nice.
Because one time we came out with two persons from England later in the day, around 6:30 p.m. when it's getting dark, in a trail. Then we hear something behind us, and we move like this, and we saw the small animals with a long nose and long tail cross the path very quickly. A few seconds later, we saw the jaguar like this, you know, chasing the animal. Then it stopped and saw us for maybe 30 seconds. Then move and disappear, but it's a very impressive animal. We saw the jaguar very close to us, almost 5 or 6 meters in front of us. It's a very impressive animal. But it's a really different experience to see the animals in the cage and also in the wild. It look more impressive, more aggressive, you know. So it's a nice experience.
Oh, is that?
Howling monkey again. It's gonna eat you.
I think it's a jaguar.